customer relations representative for the Vitamin D Council. I have another fun fact for you all today. Vitamin D is actually not an essential vitamin, meaning that you don't need to take it from an outside source such as food. Your body actually produces all the vitamin D you need when UVB rays from the sun converts pre-vitamin D in your skin to usable vitamin D3. Just go outside when the sun is high for half the time it would take for your skin to burn to get the healthy vitamin D levels that you need. Thanks for watching this video and stay tuned for more to come.